Hi, Floss Tubers. I hope this lighting's okay. This is stitching to connect Danny. I may have to redo this. Anyway, this is going to be my first attempt at my Advent, opening something every day. I just got home from my trip to DC to spend time with my family over the holiday. And when I got home, my Yule Ball box is here. So I'm going to do a little opening of December 1st and then probably just put these together and then post it. I know a lot of people are posting them every day. I'll see. I may post it every day. We'll see. So what did we have? We had Oh, I had a little card. I don't know what I did with a card. Anyway, most people know what this is. This is Forbidden Fibers, I believe. And this is package number one. And here we go. Crinkle, crinkle. Kind of exciting. Looked like every day there was a package, and then every on the odd days there was a package, and every well, they're all packages, but a little package to open it. And on the even days, there is a part of a pattern, I think. I think that's the way it's done. I do not know what happened to that card. Oh well. So this will just be a quick one, and then I'll be done.
You talking to me?
I'm filming. That's okay, no problem.
What
Says
time's your book club tonight?
3 o'clock. All dreamy, it says. Fabric. While dreaming up the thread colors for this pattern, we wanted to create a fabric with subtle coloring so that it would enhance your project rather than diminish it. We feel like we were able to do just that with this new colorway, Mythical, which I think is a pretty name. And it's pretty fabric. And I got 25 count linen. I think that's what I asked for, if I recall. Lugana. Oh, it's Lugana. My first Lugana. That's very exciting. This feels very damp. I'm glad I opened it. It's damp. This fabric is damp. It'll be interesting to see if they're all damp like that. And if oh, it's really pretty. It's a pink. Very pretty. If you can see it, I hope the color is good on this. But yep, that's number one. And I'm going to lay this out to dry because they wrapped that and it was still wet. That's pretty funny. No problems, just interesting. So that's my first day one of Advent, and we'll see what the second day brings. In fact, you know what? I'm going to open the second day. Just because I'm excited. So day two. I won't open it tomorrow then. Oh, it's pattern, which I can't show you. Oh, and thread. So the thread is diamond, and it's a real pretty kind of silver gray. You can see it. And I have the first part of the pattern. So this truly is a mystery. I have no clue what this is. So theoretically, I could start this. I might do that. I might start this tomorrow. I'm kind of glad I opened this today so that I can start it tomorrow and then be ready for day three. So actually, it gives you 2 days basically to stitch each section of the pattern. with the thread, which is kind of fun that they included the threads. So, yeah. So that's my day one of the Advent box. And I'm very excited. I've never had an Advent box. So we'll see how true I can be to it. But I'm very excited about the fabric. It's a pink color and all. I did not get a lot of stitching done when I was in DC. I didn't think I would. I got a little bit done on my pumpkin hunt, but that was pretty much it. And very glad to be home. It was a good time. Had a great time with seeing all my family and my boys were there, my two sons, and that was very enjoyable. So we're all together for the first time in 2 years. I said that in my last video, but so I'm gonna stop this now and probably just add these together over a few days and then post. So bye for now. This is Stitching to Connect Annie.